Here's my Western Railroad Supply WRRS Model 1275 Mini Bell after it's been completely restored. All the parts have been sent away, sandblasted. All the inner workings have been restored. It's been completely reassembled and painted with a thin coat of titanium silver Rust-Oleum paint. Looks pretty good. We're going to give it its first test ring. As I put it back together, I was trying to make it ring a little bit slower. I adjusted the contacts, so we'll see what it sounds like.